你们有几个点？现在每个点多少人？
每个点咱就不
一样。上工会回来警察没顶，他们都还是顶他们。
大妈，你别说话了。你们听我说，如果家家户户发太浪费了，大家都互相就是照应一下，在一块儿，不要自己扯自己的。救灾是从那边救灾。
This young lady has been praised by the state media for representing the spirit of the Chinese dream.
后来下大雨嘛，我的假肢就很有优势啊，被泡是假的腿被泡，他们全部人都很羡慕我，一上车都在脱鞋，然后只有我在拔腿，拔下腿举起来以后，他们都看着，还是假的好。
Government sources,
the public were captivated by both her and her story.She was labeled as the country's most beautiful volunteer.
She's loved dancing since she was a child. These prosthetic legs, donated by a Canadian charity, have helped her to return to the stage, but it's been challenging. This is footage of April 2013's Lushan earthquake. Liao is one of Weibo's over 500 million users. On the 20th of April this year, she wrote, "Another round of aftershocks. At that moment, I found myself unable to move.My legs felt really stiff. In fact, my whole body feels exhausted. On April the 22nd, Liao Zhi posted this picture of herself. Many said she looked like Zhang Bozhi, the Hong Kong actress. This is when she was named Most Beautiful Volunteer. But interestingly, at first, she didn't like this name.
第一时间其实大家围在那里都有一点不开心，就是觉得说为什么一条无聊的微博跟救灾的信息又完全没有关系，就觉得为什么有用的信息大家不关注，一个美女就被关注，就是这种感觉。
前方的到底是怎么样一个情况不知道，找一找声源，看哪些地方还有人活着，先跑到那个地方去，是我现在最想做的事情。
On April the 20th,
如果我不去现场，谁往洞里面钻呢？他们钻不进去，可能也是想得严重了一点。像我这种个子很小又有被救的经验，知道怎么去打洞，我觉得是很帮得上忙的。
She knew very well how such a skill could be useful. 5 years ago at Wentran, it was a little boy's ability to crawl through a hole that saved her.
我们的车也装不下那么多，就是希望对大家有一点点帮助。
哦，表示一下谢谢。
是，起先可能还是出于一种很仗义的心态，但那个时候完全已经有感情了，被人信任的感觉其实很好，很感动。
With things now relatively under control with the relief effort, she had time to reflect. She now even liked people calling her pretty.
以前没有，可能会更多是坚强啊、乐观啊这些，不会说是美女。然后自己有时候拿出来那个照片看一看，真的像张柏芝吗
？Some of my female friends were particularly taken aback by that photo of you with a towel around you after you'd just come out of the shower. What made you post this on Weibo?
装了那个假肢，装了以后要给我包扎成腿的样子，我说不要包，就这样子，很特别。我从来没有为我失去腿而流过眼泪。比如说我看到别人可以穿裙子，起初我的假肢很难看，不能穿。我第一时间想的是我怎么能穿得上裙子？我为了找到一双可以穿的靴子，我花了3个月的时间跑遍了重庆市所有的地下商场。我很爱美啊，我觉得爱美的心是我生命里不灭的一件事情。
But she set herself very high standards, so whenever she was reminded of her physical limitations, she hesitated about carrying on.
At night, 翻来覆去也是睡不着，我就想放弃吧，不跳了，不跳了也没人知道我跪不住。我当时也很怕别人知道我跪不住，我觉得如果一旦他们知道，我就变成废人，不再有人信赖我。
Practicing routines now took around 5 times as long as before Wentran, and it was much more painful, especially to her wrist and back. Recalling Wentran, she said, "Under the rubble, even if you've only got a fraction of a chance at being rescued, you still do everything to stay alive." She practiced for many hours each day. The effort of this would leave her soaked to the skin with sweat, and the pain at times drove her to tears.As well as family and friends, Liao says she owes a great thanks to her dancing coaches. They speeded up her recovery by offering free lessons.
想想家人，想想你的腿。
我知道这个舞蹈在舞台上的跳的，我后来看视频我都不忍心看，我觉得简直像一个猴子在那边乱舞，但大家就给我很多掌声，我就很感动。
After this success, Liao regained her love of dance. This led her to a number of other theater and TV performances.
平常生活中大家都会觉得我很坚强很乐观，但是真的没人用美丽来形容我，所以在台上我总是会心里面在想，哎，今天这个舞蹈衣服这么漂亮，肯定会有人说我好看的，但是也不会，大家还是会说这个坚强的姑娘怎么样，我就觉得为什么没有人说我好看呢？因为我真的很不希望我就是因为地震我才有这个存在的必要。
So you don't really like it when people only concentrate on your strength and determination.
我是希望他们会慢慢忘记我背后的事情，他们会因为我本身而喜欢我。
She wrote on her Weibo, "I hope that reading my Weibo posts allows you to really get to know me, what I've been through, how I've changed. Then you may see that simply describing a person as strong and determined doesn't tell the whole story."Over the last few years, Liao Jie has come up against numerous hurdles, but throughout, there's been somebody who has always remained with her, and that is her daughter, Chong Chong.
她很爱笑，有的时候吧，我心情不好跟她聊天，她就不会闹，她就会看着我。有时候我会幻想她的神情的告诉我是，妈妈，你说的有道理，我支持你。我会幻想，我就会对着他一个人自言自语，我知道你懂我，就只有你懂我，然后就把他抱进来，他就会在我怀里挣扎。第二步还没踏进去，马上就直挺挺的倒下去了，倒下去前面是个坐便器，我的头就跌摔在上面，地上也很多很多水，头发也全部掉进去在马桶里面，还爬不起来，爬了很久很久都爬不起来，然后挣扎的浑身都是脏水，然后爬了好久啊，就爬起来以后，我就看见那个洗手台的大镜子，我自己头上当时就包就鼓起来，眼睛又睡得浮肿，头发湿淋淋的。好丑啊，从来没见过那么丑的自己，丑得没办法想象。
How were you feeling at that point? Angry? Upset?
我很想愤怒，我都愤怒不起来。我很想骂，很想，我不知道骂谁，因为没有谁得罪我，是我自己。骂我自己，我自己也很无奈，又不是我想要这样子的。然后我想到的第一个，我其实第一个埋怨的我是在埋怨上天，我是觉得你为什么要把我救出来，然后又让我过这样子的生活，说完了又觉得自己没有道理，因为是我自己不敢面对嘛，就种种纠结，后来所有的情绪就爆发成了眼泪，就哇哇哇的哭，哭的像小孩子一样。刚刚地震的头一两年，我每做一件事，我自己自认为还做得不错的时候，我就会看着天说：“虫虫，你觉得不错吧？妈妈做得不错吧？”社会服务这件事对我而言，它是具有生命力，而且我永远不会觉得疲倦。我现在的梦想是做一个微公益的组织，我不想做很大，哪怕我一生只能影响到十个人、二十个人，但他们的生命确确实实的被改变。我非常希望我能够用一生的时光来做这件事情。